What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Fisher Brother. Back again to cook the scene of ramen noodles, but we're not gonna do ramen this time. We're gonna do ramen with hot dogs, okay? So, as you can see, by last episode, they're already done. Alright, so they're already done. I'm gonna go ahead and take them out. And the hot dogs buried under the noodles. I hope you guys can see. Yeah, they're buried under there. You guys can't see it, so I'm gonna go ahead and just take out the ramen real fast. I'm gonna go ahead and get the ramen out real quick. Alright, see, we have the hot dog is right here. But we're not gonna get that one yet. So go ahead and get this real quick. We're gonna dump it in here. Alright, now we got that out of the way. I'm gonna stir it up. Stir this up. Oh man, look at that. That's scrumptious already. Look at that, man. Alright. That was good. Now what we're going to do is I'm going to get another plate. Because I want to cut the hot dogs. So I'm going to go ahead and get like a plate for the hot dog. As you can see. I'm going to get a plate for the hot dog here. Alright, so I got the hot dogs. Well, a hot dog. I got a hot dog here. I'm going to go ahead. Hot dog up here. I'm gonna place that and I'm gonna cut it. Come on now. Looks like we got all the hot dogs cut. Hold on a minute. Yeah, then I'm gonna place some in here. Look at that. You know what? That looks good already, man. This is good already. So look at that, man. last thing, but still, just like I did last episode, I'm gonna get my French sauce. This bad boy right here. Teriyaki. Let me go ahead and open that real quick for you guys. Alright. Put a little some of that on there. Oh guys, hold on, I'll be right back. Got some of that in there. Yeah, look good already. Hold on, I'll be right back, stay right there. I'm back, I'm sorry, I apologize for that. Yes. Let us stir that up. Yeah. Looks nice, doesn't it? That's very nice. Alright, now we can test this bad boy out because it looks very good. Alright, let's go ahead and test it out. Well, before we test it out, we got tested with the Naruto headband. Legends eat with this. The legends. Alright. Let's go ahead and test this out, man. I'll do one more. I gotta give me something to drink with this. Yeah. Ooh. And you know what? That's how you make hot dogs and noodles with Broly, man. You know what I'm saying? You want to see more, go hit that like button. Want to join Broly, so hit that subscribe. Also, hit the post notifications just in case I go live or post a video. Remember, in the comments down below, what other food, woman, child, and cook. This your boy, Fisher Broly, man. You guys take care.